Hi everyone, it's Erin Clark with mybusinesspresence.com. I wanted to share a quick tip about getting some extra exposure locally and online by using the Meetup service. Now, I'm a co-author of a book called Direct Selling Power, which you can see on my site right there, and I decided to start a Meetup for the Direct Selling Power book, kind of like a book study, to meet new possible clients or just people interested in the topic of the book. And anybody can organize a meetup through the meetup.com website. There is a small fee for it, but it reaps great rewards, and I highly recommend it. And another additional benefit besides meeting people in your community that have to, you know, an interest in your expertise, is that the meetup site is highly indexed by the search engines. And just to show you, we're going to go to Google. I'm typing in the Direct Selling Power, which is the title of the book that I'm in. And let's just do a search on it. And you'll notice in the search results that a lot of the results have to do with my meetup. Not maybe toward the top just yet, but later on in the results, my meetup is mentioned several times. We're just going to do a find on my computer. You'll see down below on the word meetup, and I'll just show you how many times it shows up. So there's one link. There's another one. There's another one, another. Lots and lots of meetup links around my Direct Selling Power Club that I've started. And the reason is that Meetup is a really popular site, and you get to piggyback off of the Google juice for Meetup. And the other thing is, every category that you decide to put your Meetup in shows up as a separate link. So this is considered a mastermind group. There's another one on working from home. Sales training. There's all kinds of different things that it shows up with. So if you've got the time and the energy and the knowledge on a particular topic, I highly recommend getting involved in Meetup in some way. A monthly meetup, weekly meetup, quarterly meetup, but something just so that you can get your meetups listed on the internet. It's a service to the people who are interested in your expertise. It sure is a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed all the meetups that I've been a part of. So again, this is Karen Clark with mybusinesspresence.com. Let me know if you have any questions and if you have success with the same things. Have a great day.